Will you treat the bodies with some respect?